Now, your latest headlines and 7 First Alert forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.
Hi, I'm Alan Campbell. Here are your headlines from 7 Action News. Police in New Baltimore are investigating after a man was shot at a home. Officers responded to a domestic disturbance call at the Margo Manor Apartments on 23 Mile Road. Officers found a man with a gunshot wound. The suspected shooter was taken into custody and is being questioned by police. The victim was rushed to the hospital. No word yet on his condition. Loved ones gathered to pay tribute to fallen Wayne State University Police Sergeant Colin Rose. He was shot and killed while on patrol exactly 2 years ago Thursday. Those who knew him held a vigil near Lincoln and Selden to remember what made him so special. Officers held a moment of silence at 6:31 p.m., the exact time Rose was shot in the line of duty. Madison Heights police say a man who robbed a bank is spending Thanksgiving behind bars. That robbery happened at the Chase Bank inside Hollywood Market on North Campbell Road. Officers caught up with the suspect and warned and chased him all the way to the Wayne State campus, where he crashed his vehicle into a fence. Officers say he then ran to a parking lot and tried carjacking a student. There was a fight, and that suspect was eventually taken into custody. Let's check it out with Chief Meteorologist Dave Rexroth with the check of your 7 First Alert forecast. Dave?
Absolutely. Still a little chilly tomorrow to get things started in the morning for Friday. Shopping early, you're going to have to bundle up, layer up, all that kind of stuff. But there's a warm front coming through, so we get the sun back and we get the 40s back. 43 Friday, 46 Saturday, 47 Sunday. But there's a lot of rain coming through here Saturday, at least through midday. Probably till about 2-3 o'clock or so, then it starts to go away. Leftover clouds on Sunday, but it is warmer.
Sounds good to me, Dave. Thanks. Well, love was in the air at the 36th Annual Strategic Solutions Detroit Turkey Trot 5K. Miriam and Hamza said, "I do," in front of hundreds of runners before that run. The newlyweds, who met 6 years ago, decided to ditch the wedding gown and tuxedo for running shoes and T-shirts. After the ceremony, the couple wore just married bibs pinned with tin cans attached to their waist. Congratulations to the happy couple. Well, those are your headlines. Remember to go to WXYZ.com and our 7 app for news anytime. Have a great day.
These have been your latest headlines and 7 First Alert forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.